The company was founded by my father in the year 1991. So I just taking over from 2 years ago. We used to process rattan. Now we are focusing more on the wood production. Here in Indonesia, there's a lot of wood industry and there's a lot of factory, but maybe some factory, they don't realize the importance of this accuracy and the minimizing of the wastage. So maybe if they know and they learn this, and then they will try to use more Wood-Mizer. Hi, my name is Kennedy, and I'm the director in PT Kreasi Maratindus. We are located in Mojosari, Surabaya. And we are producing Indonesian rosewood and also acacia wood. We are employing about 150 workers here currently, doing from all the labor and also the administration stuff. The good thing about Wood-Mizer is because the cutting is very precise and the blade is thin, so you get most of the wood instead of throwing it away by the blade. So we use the type of the blade called the stellite. It's for cutting the hardwood. So when the first log come in, we usually grade it, and then after the grading area, we put it in a sawmill for it to cut, and then after they cut it, we send it up to the planer to make it smooth and even for all the measurement, and then we use the profiling because it's one of the criteria for the wood to be exported out. You have to have a profile, so we use a profile. Then after that, we put it in the pallet and then pack it for export. Yeah, maybe future goals, we have more type of wood and maybe we can also implement other type of Wood-Mizer here in our factory. As I just learned also, so you can actually increase your production by using a more longer bed for the Wood-Mizer. So as you finish cutting one log, you can continue to another log while the log that you have just cut can be turned over. So this can increase your production also.